CBS The Bold and the Beautiful revealed that Steffi thought Hope should let Thomas raise Douglas, because Douglas was Thomas' son anyway, so they shouldn't be separated. Currently, Hope and Thomas are still fighting very hard for custody of Douglas, which is really unnecessary, because it only hurts Douglas more. Steffi found it satisfying, the aggressiveness of Hope for Thomas, but it made Douglas very sad. But since he's not Douglas' biological mother, Hope has her own arguments. In short, Hope loved Douglas like her own son and didn't want him to suffer when he was with Thomas. Steffi was furious when Hope won the fight to raise Douglas. In addition, Steffi's also angry when the new designers of the Hope for the Future line are not popular. Clearly, Hope doesn't have the same talent as Thomas, and the project's previous massive success was entirely attributed to Thomas, not Hope. Since Thomas left Forrester Creation, Hope has not received his help, so she can't produce trendy works anymore. Steffi was very unhappy with Hope. She was also Hope's superior, so Hope was under a lot of pressure. Hope was naturally afraid Steffi would fire her because of her acquisition of custody of Douglas and because of her unpopular designs. Finally, when Hope Beard has come, Steffi decides to fire Hope, and she will also end the Hope for the Future line. If Hope didn't have enough energy to maintain it, then Steffi felt there was no point in keeping it. Hope is upset, but not because of her dismissal. Hope for the Future is her whole heart. Steffi didn't even give her time to correct her mistake, and instead of firing her out of a personal vendetta, because Hope had just gained custody of Douglas, and Steffi wanted Douglas back to live with Thomas, so he took out his anger on Hope. At work, Steffi brings in personal matters. It's really not fair at all. Thomas will definitely be invited back. He does make a lot of mistakes, but it has nothing to do with work. At work, Thomas is still very serious, and one thing is undeniably talented. No one can replace Thomas, and Forrester Creation needs him. Meanwhile, Hope has been fired and is struggling to find a new job. This is the price to pay when Hope disobeys Steffi. From the very beginning, Steffi asked Hope to give up custody of Douglas to Thomas, but Hope refused. Steffi was so displeased with Hope's attitude that when she got the chance to fire Hope immediately, she did it. Hope struggled, but she did not regret her decision.